if your weight is going to fluctuate, whether it's gaining or losing weight, do it gradually, because if you do it too fast, it can stretch or expand your skin. So that's one thing you have to do. Just always think about gradual changes to your body.